Hey guys, how's it going? My name is RGJ Runner and welcome back to my Let's Play of Resident Evil 7. Right. I think I may have to go back down to the processing area because I think there was one or two doors that I may have missed. I really don't want to go back down there. It's freaking scary. I have first aid in here. Want to take that. And gunpowder. I don't know why the hell I still have this supply box. I've already emptied the contents. Yeah, shaky, shaky, shaky. I don't know why, but I feel that it might be of use at some point. Maybe I can save up room in these inventory boxes by placing the shit they already have into the supply box. If that makes any sense to anyone out there who may or may not be watching me fail so miserably at commentary. Okay, continuing on. I know I've got Scorpion Key. But I don't want to make my life any harder than it is by inviting Jack in here. So I'm just going to give this place the once over. Oh, I do not feel one bit comfortable down here. I do not like this MIM. I need to stop using the same shit over and over again. No, there's another fucking room in here. Fuck. Why couldn't this door just be locked? Here we have Travis. It's locked. We have... Whoa, whoa, hey, hey! Back it up, bitch! Hey, that's bullshit and you know it. 3 headshots. Oh, right, okay, there we go. Right, okay, I've already established it takes 3 headshots to take these fuckers down. Okay, there's nothing there. Okay, we have Lara. She's not here. We have Will I Am. No 3 Bob. We have Sean. And Tamara. Yeah, I'm guessing those are just more of the victims. And here's another body. Can't do anything with it, no? I can shoot it. Suppose that's something. But now I've just wasted a bullet. So. Fucking sure, stop trying to scare the shit out of me. So there's absolutely nothing in this room. Come on. Okay, there's got to be something in there. Because it's locked. Every one of these I can open. Except the one at the top. I don't know, unless he bursts out of his bag and tries to kill me. Or she. Can't go about assuming someone's gender in this day and age. What the fuck? Let me out! Don't like being in there any more than I have to. Not from the other side. Oh, and I missed this door. This is going to be fun. Oh. This has bad voodoo written all over it. Do not want to be a part of this shit. Alright, how many... 10 out of 38, that makes sense. Oh, I do not want to be a part of this shit. Oh, fuck that. Hell, I don't know. Okay, guess I have to take you down. Don't make me kill you. Oh my god. Oh Jesus, my suckitude is unreal. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh, fuck you. Get fucked. Bullets it took me to take that fucker down. 14, holy shit. Then again, he took me back. I was not expecting. Hey, no! Oh my Jesus Christ. Ethan, move your retarded ass. No. Hold still. Ugh. Well, fuck me. I'm almost out of ammo here. That's lovely. At least I can make some first aid for myself. Oh, Jesus! Fuck! I did not mean to do that. Oh my fucking god. What is wrong with me today? Hey! No. No, Sonny Jim. None of that. Having none of it. You just want to check my rear. We good? Oh, fuck me, there's two of them. I do not feel comfortable dealing with two at the same time. Would you? Come on, would you? But stop. Hold still. Hold the fuck still, I want to kill you. Don't make me waste any more ammo, you fucks. What? Could you please hold still for at least a second? I want to line up my headshots. Okay, that's it. Oh, shit-a-rooney. Oh my god, this is such bull. Oh, this is bull. Oh my god, I only have 5 bullets left. I swear to god, I'm actually half thinking about restarting it again. You know what, in fact, that's what I will do. I will restart again. Holy crap, I actually missed this note. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember it. 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. Ugh. Okay, that's bad. Okay, that's just really bad. That's nasty. So you know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember. 3 A's and a handprint. What does that mean? Is it this thing? Three A's and a handprint. That's gotta be Travis. Yeah, I don't get that. Maybe we'll use it later on. Hang off. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck off. Hey! Don't slap me about, boy. Don't you slap me about. Yeah, that'll learn you. Three A's and a handprint. Ah, ha, ha! You know, I didn't expect that to happen, but when I put two and two together, I was thinking it's got to be something to do with the names. I was thinking people with an A in their name, or three people with one A in their name. But, yeah, Tamara, that has three A's, and, of course, this incinerator had a handprint. So, what's in here? Oh! Oh my god! Oh my fucking... Oh no! Okay, this regenerator monster was definitely a lot stronger than your standard one. I know I landed 3 perfect headshots. That's a fact. Well, okay, that mightn't be a fact, but I know well I landed 3 headshots, so I think he may be slightly more powerful. Jesus Christ. That was a lot easier the third time around for some reason. Okay, the dissection room key. Ugh. This sounds like fun. This really does sound like fun. But it's not the end yet. No, this is the workshop. Oh, this is really making me feel really uneasy. I just need to be really careful with my shots in future. Because again, this is survival horror. It's not going to be generous with ammo. Although, I can craft ammo myself. Got more handgun bullets. Yeah, and there's gonna be 2 of these creatures in here. So while I have the chance, I'm going to craft some more handgun ammo. Because I've got gunpowder. I didn't realize that I could craft more ammo without actual bullets. Okay, here we go. Sorry, See, what really confused me about crafting handgun ammo was that I thought I needed empty shell cases, but instead, no, it's just chem fluid, and gunpowder. It's the simple things that really take me aback. Again, gotta be careful here. Oh, fuck. Whew. Okay. I'm getting better. Just gotta stay calm under pressure, and I'm gonna take this herb and use it right now. There we go. And I think there's three of them in here. Oh, fuck me. Oh. No. There I go, wasting ammo again. Jesus. Put down that hand of yours. Okay, what? It took me more than 3 headshots to take him down. That's weird. So I just gotta be careful here. Whoa. Okay, again with this shit. I've gotta be really careful. I've got to land perfect headshots. Oh, jeez. Fuck off! Back up! Back up! God damn it, stop making me waste my ammo. Oh, Jesus. Oh, great. I hope to God that there was only 2. Or, sorry, 3. Oh, handgun ammo. Just what I need. No, it's strong chem fluid. Can we combine with our items to change our properties? Okay, so what can I make? I can still make my first aid. I can still make ammo and burner fuel. I can make enhanced handgun ammo. Oh, sweet. Sweet, sweet McGee. Okay, best. We got the enhanced handgun ammo. So what's behind here? Oh. This has got to be the dissection room. I don't want anyone sneaking up on me. Can I not close this door out? Oh, Red Dog said.
I was gonna be your father.
Oh, fuck.
Be your father. No, I will find him and I will make him suffer. Hey, you, my friend, will help me.
Oh, Jesus Christ. God, I do not want to deal with this bullshit. Oh, you just wait now. He's going to chase me. I'm going to take this herb. More shotgun shells. Okay, going to use this herb right now because I'm already half dying. Oh, lovely. This really is a lovely place. Oh, God. Oh, this was the police officer he killed. Or deputy. Whatever. Oh, he's gonna come back as something else and try and kill me to death. Oh, this is not a happy place. This is not a happy place. Red dog said, ooh. Yeah, I got a feeling once I grab this, something bad is gonna happen. So, just in case something bad does happen, which is going to be more than likely the case, I'm going to empty my bowels. I'm back. But before I do grab this, I'm going to explore. I know I haven't fully explored this area yet, and while Jack isn't around, now would be the best time. Okay, I can't enter in through that way. Okay. Nice. I guess I'm going to be dealing with more of those freak show regenerators. I can't go out that door. Wait, what? Gunpowder. It's a pity I don't have any chem fluid. Oh, seriously, this is just making me nauseous at this point. Okay, fine. Here we go. Bad things are happening right now. Oh, someone's gonna be behind me. I knew it! Hi, Jack! Ouch, my face! Fuck you, Jack. How do I escape from this dude? Oh my God. Ouch. I don't want to waste shit on him. Oh, I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dead. Hey, fuck you. Oh, Jesus, seriously. Oh, I'm dying, man. my god. Fuck you. Watch out, you're trying to trick him into hitting me. Will you fuck off, you bastard? Or do I shoot it? No. How the hell do I do this? Oh. Chainsaw. Oh my god. Fuck you. Oh my god, this is gonna be cool. No. Hit the road, Jack. Yep. Suck it. Fucking suck it. Suck it, bitch. Ooh. Oh god. Oh. Lordy, lordy, lord. Yeah, seriously, fuck you. Sick of your bullshit, dude. I'm not taking any of your bullshit. Fuck you. Why don't you just die already? Oh, this is gonna take a while. Says the man with the jacked up chainsaw. Oh, shizzles. Come on, die already! You sure? Whoa! Oh, Jesus. He is goddamn determined.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Yeah, I don't think he's going to stay dead, to be honest. Jesus Christ almighty, this was an ordeal. So, how can I get out of here? Oh, right, okay. Can I keep that chainsaw by any chance? Well, alright. I think it's about time I call this a part. Did he drop anything? So I would sure feel as stupid as fuck if he did, and I'd have to come all the way back here. Oh, but I could do with that first aid. There's nothing else back here. Didn't drop anything. Except his ass. Yeah, look at that booty. Right, so I'm going to scooch on up to the save point. Oh god. I'm not going to deal with this woman's craziness until the next episode, because I swear to god it took me at least 6 attempts to beat Jack. That was such an ordeal. Oh my god, and I'm just going to heal myself up. I'm probably wasting all of these first aids. And I've none left, and I've nothing to make any, but at least I've got all 3 dog heads now, or at least the final 2. I just have to put them in place, and then I can exit. But it probably won't be as simple as that. Oh Jesus Christ. Whew, just need to cool down after that. But anyway guys, you know what to do. If you did like this video, please be sure to comment, rate, share, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. So, until the next time. See ya.